Nighttime has come. The stars twinkle in the sky, and the glow of the moon illuminates the forest. It's time for our little campers to crawl into their sleeping bags and dream of new adventures. Good night, little campers. But wait, what's that sound? Is it a grizzly bear, or maybe a hungry wolf? The little foresters. It's their bedtime too, but they are still awake. Do you want to turn off the lights and send them to bed? Sandrine, we know you love nighttime because you can gaze up at the stars and moon, but it's past your bedtime. Good night, little fox. Look, Olivia is still playing with her pet bugs. You can play with them tomorrow, Olivia. Good night, little chipmunk. No more rock and roll for you tonight, Dave. It's time for bed. Good night, little woodpecker. Cindy needs her sleep so she can be well rested for the big game tomorrow. She's so excited. Let's hope she can get to sleep. Good night, little dear. When Jasmine dances, she forgets about everything else, even bedtime. Good night, little bear. Owlet's head is always full of ideas, and when it comes to bedtime, it can be hard to sleep. Maybe he will dream of his next masterpiece. Good night, little skunk. Neville wants to keep playing with his blocks, but now it's time for bed. Good night, little mole. Now all the foresters are asleep. Almost. Good night, little campers. Now they are asleep, dreaming of new adventures. Are you ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? Well then, good night, sweet dreams, a and don't forget to turn off the light.